is bound to kill him sooner or later.
Yeah. Oh, look who's here.
What a pleasant surprise.
Yes, isn't it?
Like some tea?
Beloved, you don't mind if I join you?
Of course not. In fact, I'm flipped.
Why don't you three settle this? I hate to come between a wife and husband. Wife, you figure out the way you want to, okay? You've got to tell me, where do you keep your memoirs, Phyllis?
I'll tell you, Danny, dear. In his head. Take it off, Felix.
Even for
these Germans when he was in prison.
Not bad, is it? Hundreds of pages reduced to that size. Only one other person realized it. He tried to kill me at the border and then again yesterday. No, my darling. Nobody's going to sell or buy. My little life story is going to be published by a gentleman who isn't bound by the Official Secrets Act because he'll print in Switzerland.
He was the highest bidder?
No. All I'll get will be author's royalties. But I'm vain enough to want to see my name in print. I've got enough to scratch my own. Besides, my other wife, who lives in South End, hasn't got such expensive taste.
You cheat! Get it, Heidi!
Walk the gun!
Don't move. Any of you?
Who's moving?
Certainly not I.
Get after him.